The following video has been brought to you with the generous aid of my patrons on Patreon. If you'd like to join them, consider pledging at least $1 a month to get early access to my videos. There are other tiers with other rewards as well. If you can't afford even $1 a month, don't worry about it. Just like or upvote this video, share it with your friends, and don't forget to subscribe on YouTube or follow on VidMe. I appreciate all of you. I hope you enjoy the video, and as always, keep it casual, y'all. Alright, time to get back into Mass Effect 2. Last time we did a bunch of side quests, finished off Garrus's quest for revenge, helped Thane find his son Kolyat and try and start bonding there, and we also found out what it means to have a tiebreaker with a Turian. So now, it's time to head out into the open galaxy. Alright. Now, alright, so we got a crashing ship. We've got Samara. And we got Jacob. Not a heck of a... Well, that was last week that we did the... For the last few episodes, Arrhenius Shepherd has come back from the dead after 2 years. And has been having to figure out what's going on with the Collectors. Why the Collectors seem to be grabbing a bunch of people under the employ of Cerberus, whom she now hates. She has built up relationships with quite a few characters, found several characters, including her girls, her girl Tally, her boy Garrus. Come across a few other people that she hadn't met before, Thane Krios, and helped gain all the trust of all of them, except Miranda. Because Miranda didn't particularly like that she sided with Jack at one point. Oh no, how horrible. Samara shipped Jacob and that were... Well, actually, I'm the kind of guy who lets fate decide. So, I've got 1-2 Samara. 3-4, the ship. 5-6, Jacob. And, in the words of Yami Yugimoto, yes, I met Morden, already did his as well. So, in the words of Yugimoto, go! Dice roll! That's a 5. That means Jacob. Now, I do also, here in a little bit, I do also have something to show while we're here. Look at how fucking Paragon I am! Paragon till death! I'm not, like, I haven't gotten, like, absolutely every Paragon point I could get. But I've gotten most of them. And that makes me happy. So, let's go around and explore some planets here, shall we?
Anomaly detected.
Joab. There's an anomaly on Joab. Okay.
Bastards didn't know what hit them. Coming around for a second patrol, looking for survivors. Bastards didn't know what hit them. Coming around for a second patrol.
Probe launched.
So there's something going on here on Joab.
Bastards didn't know what hit them. Coming around for a second patrol, looking for survivors. Bastards didn't know what hit them. Coming around for a second patrol, looking for survivors.
launched.
I was just gonna probe for. I was just gonna probe for some stuff here, but okay. If there's an anomaly here, something for me to chase after. I guess I can do that. I got palladium for days. I literally have more palladium than I can do anything with right now. Ooh! Joab is kind to me on the... Joab's being kind to me on the Element Zero. Joab's got some pretty good Element Zero there. Look at that! And I'm in zero. You know what? Let's do it. Give me a second, though. Look at how many people here are loyal to me. Let's take Tally. And... let's take Grunt. I have no idea what's going on here, but oh well.
Damn.
Oh, Highlander Plays Games, thank you for the raid. Thank you. Thank you so much for the raid. I appreciate it for the raid, especially on this particular day of all days. So, hello and thank you for the raid. Because of you, my day's been made. I hope that you will enjoy the show. And if you like what you see, please give a follow. Blue sun's everywhere! There can be only one. Here we are! Born to be kings, we're the princes of the universe.
One more.
I'm no Freddie Mercury, but you know.
Feel the blood rage.
I share precisely two things in common with Freddie Mercury. I like to sing and I'm bisexual. Alright. Was there something over here? Yes, there is. I'm glad I went this way. Because Element Zero. Always good to have Element Zero. Alright. Oh, thank you for the follow. Enjoy the cute little Eevee hopping about.
Come on!
Whoa!
Too late. Now you're dead.
Woo! By the way, I do have to admit, I am on easiest difficulty here, so if I fail at any point, it is entirely my fault. Because I am a moron. Case in point, I could have died. Damn it!
Feel the blood rage.
Nice one. Yes.
Oh, King of Dystopia, thank you for the follow and the porno troll as well. Thank you.
Too late. Now you're.
What the? They're coming from everywhere. The follows are coming from everywhere. They're hiding behind glass! Crap!
Too late. Now you're...
Come on! You know what? Gotta go fast! Yeah, they're good. I love that charging power. I love that charging power. I treat it like the Sonic homing attack. Wow, this guy's a moron. Of course, part of that might have to do with the fact that I'm kind of. Alright. Of course, part of that might kind of have to do with the fact that I am on a lower difficulty.
We're in the hole.
Woo! Tally! My girl!
Alright.
Thank you for coming by. Thank you for coming by, SuperNP747. I really do appreciate it.
Their shields are mine.
Gotta get in cover.
I'm going in.
Live. That lieutenant's down in flames. Alright, moving on. Prothean video log, okay. I can't believe I stumbled across this by sheer accident while trying to go and do something else. Oh great! It's a Bray Wyatt entrance video again! Recovered Prothean Relic. Eliminated Blue Sun's present at dig site. Well, that was short. So we're gonna have plenty of time to go into Jacob's mission after all, I guess. Alright, into the fire. I never did finish scanning all these planets either. I scanned Joab. Dad_error, thank you for showing up. The autism Rob. Thank you for following. Have an Eevee. Have a cute little Eevee show up there.
Probe away.
do a little probing here. Try and get some elements. See what I can create. Mostly want iridium and platinum because I think that's the only stuff that the only things that I can actually do stuff with right now. I got palladium for days. I can't even do anything with all the palladium I have.
Probe launched.
All right, that's right. I had stuff I can do. I can do with the element zero, like the tech attacks, if I remember correctly, which might actually be helpful since I'm bringing Talia in a lot more often. I need to remember to go and do that, I guess. As a matter of fact,
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
Thank you, Kelly. I'll get in a bit. Subject Zero Biotic Boost. Tempting. Oh, I can up my sniper rifle damage. Okay, that'll be really great for Thane and for Alright, so I've done everything I can. Let's go see what that message says here really quick.
No messages for you, Commander.
You just said there were unread messages for me. Alright. Blue Sun's activity traced. Alright. We did a little due diligence on this Lieutenant Locke and his rendezvous with the Captain Voorhees. The coordinates we obtained as the last known location of the MSV Strontium Mule have been added to your galaxy map. It turns out that the mule is carrying valuable cargo, including intel of a sensitive nature. We'd like you to track down the Strontium Mule and recover that cargo. Please pass on the information to us, and you can keep other items of value you may find. Do what you will with the Blue Suns. Alright, there we go. So apparently there's a derelict ship out there that we're gonna have to chase down, but that's for another time. Probing some planets. Ms. Rhyme. Probably did not pronounce that anywhere correctly, but oh well.
Launching probe.
Alrighty. Little iridium and palladium. Probe this planet first. Goliath. Not a very element-rich planet. Hey, Flaza. The Reapers. Favorite video game sound effect.
Probe launched.
We have assumed direct control.
Oh wait, that's Harbinger. Ooh, a lot of palladium there. As if I didn't already have an overabundance.
Launching probe.
Hey, Floza. I have been fighting against allergies all week here. That's been fun. I can now afford the Avalanche Project. I may actually go do that. So, let me get that project done first. Oh no! Harbinger plays such a large role in this game, it's only mentioned like once in three. Yeah, I don't get that either. I do not get that at all. Alright, so that was a heavy weapon. Now, but I think nope, there's nothing else I can get. Okay then. But at least I have another. Ah, welcome back, Rom.
No messages for you, Commander.
Alrighty. Now I'm fueled up. I've probed everything in sight. Let's go to Alpha Draconis. First time I've ever actually had to use that whole fuel thing. Let's probe some planets. 2175 AR2.
Probe launched.
Y'all missed a fleet of followers a bit ago, though. Both of you. I got raided. That was fun. I don't get raided very often, and I am able to raid people even less often. Like, I think I've only ever been able to raid someone like once. Alright. Let's see. So I'm already halfway through this portion. 2175 AIA.
Anomaly detected.
Named after an Asari scientist. Okay. Wow, that was a lot of iridium. I can now afford the Retrain Powers Research Project, although that's not something that I would ever.
Probe launched. Something on our sensors.
I can now afford the Tech Cooldowns Research Project. Although, before I go in, I do still have some scanning to do here. This planet's been really good to me, though, especially on Element Zero. Why not get back up to like 50,000 palladium for no reason?
Launching probe.
Why not get back up to 50,000 palladium and be able to do nothing with it for the longest time?
Probe away.
One more. For a little bit of platinum. All right. I just want to check up on one more thing here for Tex. Because I got Tech Duration, I think it was. That I can do. Yeah, tech duration and tech cooldowns. And now I need 11,000 more
to get, for you,
get tech duration. Alright. Let's land. Headshots can kill mechs, but can also cause them to explode. Stay clear. Good to know! Yeah, Twitch could very well be. I got Jacob. I got Tally. I got my girl who could ask for anything more. I got Jacob. I got Tally. I got my shepherd who could ask for anything more. The fuck am I doing? I hate Gershwin. Well, that's nice to know.
There it is, and mostly intact. They could have survived impact, but it's been years. Looks like it was stripped after the crash. They'd have tried to get a beacon up as soon as possible.
Salvage some spare parts, get some money.
Repeat, toxology alert. Danger of rapid neural decay. Local.
Along with us anymore. We've done horrible things to the crew. The conditions they're in, they don't understand what we're doing to them. Distract them for 2 seconds and they forget before the bruises show. It's got to stop. I'm talking to the others.
What the hell?
Neural decay.
From the look of it, this beacon's been here a while. Why would they wait years to signal?
Pause in beacon protocol. 8 years, 237 days, 7 hours. Pause is recorded.
That's true.
As record deleted by acting captain Ronald Taylor.
That's not right. My father was first officer.
Ronald Taylor was promoted under emergency command protocols. Other flagged issues: unsafe deceleration, local food and neural decay. Beacon activation protocols.
Yeah, just allergies, yeah.
Who is in command of this ship? Where are the survivors?
Captain Harris Fairchild reported killed following unscheduled suborbital descent. First Officer Ronald Taylor promoted infield to acting captain.
But where is he now?
The location of the remaining crew of the Hugo Gernsback is unknown.
Hugo Gernsback.
For several maintenance cycles.
Hugo Gernsback.
Refers to the crash. Give me the details.
Following an unspecified impact and sublight drive failure, the Hugo Gernsback made an unscheduled descent at 465% of theoretical recommended suborbital velocity. The Hugo Gernsback then decelerated at 782% of theoretical recommended approach velocity, sustaining significant damage to investment and crew.
The ship crashed and everyone went insane. How long until we end up shooting at the now mutated remains slash offspring from the ship? It sounds about right, Rom. Sounds about right.
Local food impairs brain functions? What are the effects?
Impairment of mental function due to chemical imbalance begins within 7 days of ingesting local flora, regardless of decontamination or preparation. Impact on higher cognitive abilities and long-term memory is cumulative within a standard month. It is not known if neural decay is permanent. data collection was not completed.
Why wasn't the beacon activated before now?
This emergency beacon became functional after 358 days, 12 hours, following the unscheduled suborbital descent of the Hugo Gernsback. Activation was triggered remotely after 8 years, 237 days, 7 hours, on the authority of Acting Captain Ronald Taylor. Pause in beacon protocol is recorded as record deleted.
So the planet renders people into idiots. We found Terra Nova! No, the planet just turned... No, in that case, it just turned the riders into idiots. Give me a second. I gotta decrease my lighting here. It's kind of too bright in here for me. My main window is just off to this side, so... had a little light, having a little light there, directly into my eyes.
Let's check the ship. My father had the beacon for almost 9 years. Maybe that neural decay affected him.
After 10 years, it must have.
You came from the sky? The leader said someone would come. He delayed for so long, but he still has power.
Wait, what the fuck?
You have lost faith. The hunters, they will have seen your star. They will not let you help him.
Wait, what?
What are you talking about? You're not making sense.
I don't remember how to say it. He's our leader and we serve so we can go home. But some want to fight him. They were cast out.
Okay, so apparently local flora is drugs.
I believe that rescue will come.
Watch out.
Paragon, baby!
They won't stop until the leader is dead.
Kill them! Agents of the liar! He will not escape!
Everybody's on drugs! Everybody's on drugs! Drugs! Rise and walk, Tally! When in doubt,
my father wouldn't let this go.
Snipe it out.
Very wrong.
When in doubt, snipe it out. Let's get some spare parts. Money! Get back. I'm alright, Jack. Keep your hands off of my stack.
Wearing out. Those hunters must be laying on the pressure. Is that a settlement? They better be friendlier than the beach group. I need answers.
I like Jacob, for the most part. Of all the Cerberus people, I certainly prefer him to...
But they're part of the same group as the ones that attacked us.
Yeah. Yeah, well, I mean, with her, it kind of makes sense for her race to kind of technically not be a romance option, since they really can't be romantic.
There aren't any men here. Maybe it affects genders differently. Makes males get violent.
That's possible. But the woman on the beach said the exiled ones came back as hunters.
It doesn't matter right now. One of these people must know what my father has to do with this.
You have his face. He promised to call the sky, but he sends nothing.
He forced us to eat. To decay. You are cursed with his face.
Not the best reaction to the family resemblance, Jacob.
Why would my father force his crew to eat toxic food? Whatever's happening here needs to...
He has a cruel face. His. Go away. You are like him. I can't talk to you. I don't want punishing.
He keeps us. Protects us.
The hunters will kill you. They fight because he exiled them and...
He is bad. He has a bad face like the other. Like him. You'll hurt me.
Okay.
Incoming.
Crap.
Excuse me.
Jacob, would you get the fuck out of my way, please?
He's gunning down his own crew to keep control? That's horrible.
Well, that would...
Please, here. You have his face. But you fight his machines. You might stop this. This, I forget how to read. But this was the start. What he promised, and what they did to us. We need the sky. Take us back to the sky.
Damn mechs, how they are still working? By the skin of their teeth.
Jacob, what does it say?
It's a cruel logbook. Somebody thought the battle was taking too long. They were afraid they'd run out of supplies and lose their minds to the decay. My father restricted the ship food for himself and the other officers so they wouldn't be affected. Everybody else had to eat the toxic food and hope for treatment later. The rest is a casualty list. A few mutinied over the decision. My father and his officers turned the mechs on.
He wasn't command material and it got to him. Couldn't keep the crew in line without violence.
It didn't stop there. More incidents, harsh punishments. It's like they're cattle or toys. In a year, all the male crew members are flagged as exiled or dead. They separated out the women. Assigned them to officers like pets.
Ah, great. Well, guess we get to fight the patriarchy. Woohoo!
After my father took control and didn't stop it.
Anything in there about whether the effects of the toxic food can be treated?
Nothing. But it seems like the right call. If everyone gets it, who's left to fix the beacon? You'd never get out. They did fix it. The signal wasn't sent until now. I'm starting to see why.
Does it say why he separated the men and women? Or is it as bad as it seems?
No, it turns to gibberish. Maybe the men got violent early on, but from the state of this place, I'd say the hunter thing is recent. What he allowed here, Shepard? I don't see any justification.
We haven't seen any other officers. He killed them?
There were five after the crash. Medical, engineering, bridge staff. Should have had no problem fixing the beacon and keeping people safe. All killed within the same week. About a month after the beacon was repaired.
Do you see an explanation for this? He's your father.
Is he? None of this fits. Maybe the initial decision, but the rest? Abuse of power doesn't get any clearer than this. I need to find this man.
Woo! Fight the patriarchy! Alright, let's do the thing. Bypass. Get the fuck out!
just got free. He's covering his ass.
It looks like the old bodies were posed like a warning. The newer bodies were just left wherever they fell.
The hunters started fighting back.
Just in case.
Ready to
My
fight.
Shields are down. Firing.
Gotta hurt.
Prep up the Inferno ammo. Bullshit!
He had plenty of choices. A little late to blame the victims.
Reloading power, the plan.
Alright, that one's pretty far back, so.
Get over here!
Do this.
Coming. Come on over.
All right. Scan the heavy pistol. So they
collision proximity warning. Excuse me.
They should soften them up.
I'm a little closer to him, so shotgun time. Shotgun. That was the wrong gun. Back to the machine gun. I just realized that Tally named her drone. That's adorable.
Throwing people away. This thing is not my father.
Tally named her drone. That's just adorable. I love you, Tally. Shit! Yeah, and I didn't... Well, if she did name it an ME1, I didn't notice it, so... I'm a moron. And now I love her even more. Come on, arise and walk! That unrefined element zero? There it is. Where did all the mechs come from? From the ship, apparently. I'm gonna give you one opportunity to impress me.
I know a real squad would blow through just fine. Sorry if the mech scuffed your pants. I'll get you something nice when we get back to Alliance space. Gotta have some back pay coming.
What about your crew, acting captain?
Total loss. Toxic food turned them wild. They propped me up here in some kind of ritual behavior. Waiting for a chance to signal has been hell.
That's the best you can do?
You let all your people talk back like that? Who are you exactly?
Commander Shepard of the Normandy. I believe you are acquainted with Mr. Taylor.
Taylor? Jacob? No. Not Jacob.
Why not me? Would 10 years of this look better to anyone else in the galaxy?
You have to understand, this isn't me. The realities of command, they change you. I wasn't ready for that. I made sure you were taught right. Before I left, I hoped to leave.
Well, to be fair, the last time he'd seen Jacob was 10 years ago, so...
I'm not unreasonable, Captain, but 10 years? What happened?
God damn it! Why did you do this to your crew?
There was resistance to the plan. Mutiny. We had to take a hard line to keep order. And things settled down. As the decay set in, we made sure the crew were comfortable. Some even seemed happier. Ignorance is bliss, right? And they were grateful for guidance, like an instinct. Pure authority was easy. At first, months in, the effect lowered inhibitions. They got territorial. Rank, protocol, they couldn't understand. We had to establish dominance. After a while, the perks seemed normal.
That's it? You created a harem and played king? 10 years in a juvenile fantasy?
I can't point to where it all went wrong. But when the beacon was ready, revealing what happened didn't seem like a good idea.
Power corrupts. And absolute power corrupts absolutely.
What happened to the other officers?
Anderson, oh, God. A little late. Kevin something Anderson, I think.
Things got tense. End of the day, I was the one with the mechs. I got a little basic in setting examples. But I was kind to my people once things settled down. Seemed like I'd earned some peace.
You fought over people like they were toys. Things.
The stores from the ship couldn't last forever. You had to know this would end one day.
Dining for one can really stretch things
out. Kevin Michaels something?
I can think of a lot worse retirement plans than stripping down and joining the droolers. That was before the hunters, of course. Dumb or not, I'd feel it if they got their hands on me now. They want blood. I'd prefer to keep it.
It's all about you. Everything.
You didn't feel any responsibility to get out of here for the sake of family?
I gave him a good start. He was a smart kid and was better off not following me. We figured that out a long time before I took jobs in deep space.
Kevin Michaels Richardson. Okay, I wasn't too far off.
Seemed best to just disappear off the galactic map.
Till you needed someone to save your ass.
We can help these people. Cerberus can have ships here in days and pull everyone out.
He's not worth the fuel to haul him out or the air he's breathing.
Why do I always have to stop people from shooting people?
I don't know who you are, because you're not any father I remember.
We'll secure him for an alliance court. For every year here, he'll have 10 to think about it.
Give him all the time in the galaxy. The man who did this doesn't know right from wrong.
I'm sorry, Jacob. I did the best I could.
What?
10 years.
Why do I have to always have to stop somebody from shooting somebody? Also, Tally, spot on your perception roll there, honey. Yeah. That's the difference between you and me, Floza. You go renegade for life, I go paragon till death. Which is odd. Which is odd considering I'm a Vegeta fan.
Don't even give them the tail lights.
Roger that.
What do you mean it wasn't you?
Jacob, if I had leaked the information about the Gurns back, I would be smiling at your resolution of the situation. I am not smiling.
Nothing goes through this ship, my ship, without a report to you.
I had no more reason to believe Jacob's father was alive than he did, but I'm happy to know the situation is behind you.
Fine. You didn't forward it. So who did?
I did.
Do I want to go snarky with Miranda, or do I want to play it straight?
Figures. Who else could get into Cerberus channels?
It was hardly classified, just obscure. There was a time when it mattered to you. Sending this along seemed like keeping an old promise. I keep my promises.
Miranda, we'll discuss your liberal interpretation of security. Shepard, Jacob.
Miranda.
You good with this, Jacob?
It's all bull, Shepard. Captain Taylor can rot in prison. Doesn't change who I am or what I know. I've already mourned the man he used to be. I guess he was a good enough father that even he can't screw up what he taught me.
You had no idea Miranda was behind this.
No. She's got a good memory. Selective, but good. I haven't thought about those days in a long time. Can't figure which promise she meant, though. Not sure I really want to know.
Looks like Jacob and Miranda were a thing at some point. You can do so much better, Jacob.
Come on, we've got work to do.
Aye, Commander. Shepard. Thanks for the help.
Anytime, Jacob.
Let's be honest. Of all the people who work for Spectre, you're one of the few people I actually like. Let's be honest, Jacob. You're one of the few people I actually like that works for Spectre. A little more heavy pistol damage there. There anything else I can do now? Oh, I can finally use some of that armor. Some of that to upgrade my heavy ship armor. Not entirely certain what good that's going to do me, but okay. No. I don't have anything else I can do right now. That's okay. All right. Let's head back to the Enox sector. head back over to the fuel depot to stock up on gas and some probes. All right. So, we got the ship, and we got the Omega Nebula. I think I'm gonna go with D4 on this. All right. You know what? Actually, because there's more stuff that I've got to do there, I think I'm gonna head over to Omega. Since I got two things, I'm just gonna head straight over to Omega and gain the trust of Samara. But apparently there's... Okay, so it's in a different sector. It's in the Aran Larkin system. Okay. So I still have some choices to make here. 1 to 2, Samara. 3 to 4, the freighter. That hit my keyboard. I am re-rolling. One. Okay, so we're helping Samara first. But first, I'm gonna check my journal. Actually, I might want to do that freighter first. Just to make sure I'm not forced into going after the IFF after I do some Mara's side quest. Yeah, I think I'll go for the freighter first. I need to refuel on Metagel though first. Where's the med area? Deck 3. I don't know. I honestly don't know. That was very odd to me as well.
To the AI core is restricted.
Oh, I thought I could restock on Metagel there. Never mind. Yeah, I'm going to pause my recording here temporarily first and then pick it back up.